Step inside the world's most celebrated ocean liner afloat today, now one of Dubai's iconic destinations. Docked permanently at the Mina Rashid Marina, the Queen Elizabeth II is the Middle East's first floating hotel, offering passengers a hub of culinary and nightlife experiences, a state-of-the-art events center and a heritage attractive site showcasing a rare and fascinating glimpse into maritime history. Located at Dubai's Mina Rashid, the Queen Elizabeth II is in close proximity to some of Dubai's most popular attractions, including the Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall, Dubai International Financial Center, DIFC, and the Dubai World Trade Center. Just a short drive by car along the coast are some of the city's latest hotspots, including Lamer, a beachfront dining destination, and Box Park, an urban shopping and restaurant complex. Heritage tours are available on a daily basis. Starting at the QE2 Heritage Exhibition, this guided tour takes passengers through the ship where they learn about the history of the ship, original rooms and artifacts, and get a glimpse of the accommodations. Do you like an offer? Please follow the link in description or on the video to view the details.